Mom, I'm not going to revise for it.
I could literally, potentially have got zero marks on that.
No. Did I balls ace that exam?
She's shouting things at us now.
Yeah. So, what do we have to say about our 5 years at high school?
Shit.
That was my alarm.
Well, hello guys, and welcome back to another video. So, in today's video, I'm going to be vlogging my last day of school. I'm going to be vlogging my last week of school, and I'm kind of excited for it because this is going to be like preparation for vlogging Florida, and I'm not really used to vlogging, so this is going to be my practice, I guess. I'm also excited because I hate school,
and you might be the reason I can get through this week. Hannah usually gets to my house at 8. It's 7:55, so this is an accurate representation of what my morning looks like, hence why I don't do morning routines, because I'm unorganized as this morning I have my biology exam. Have I revised? No. Yeah, I'm gonna get ready. Oh, can't have you seen what school I go to.
So my hair's done, and hit me up if you want a tutorial. Now this is my lovely friend, who's very welcome here. As you can see, he's made himself nice and at home.
I've got to go to school and do nothing about that. He's been there for a few days now, coming in and out, because every time I try and catch him, he runs away. So, can't wait for him to crawl in my mouth and I'm asleep.
Hashtag, who wants clout?
Once upon a time, not long ago.
This is Leah. Leah has a tendency to overreact to the slightest things. And when she does, she turns into a four-year-old. Many examples of this will be shown throughout the vlog. One right now.
Why do you always hurt me?
Push me!
So now it's time to go into the exam. I'm really ready for it.
I'm really, really nervous because I've done revision.
Oh, you have.
I'm getting straight A's in science. Even though I got a 2 in my marks.
Oh, I just stubbed my toe. Tease the camera.
There's Neil. There's my dad.
Hello, and I'd just like to welcome the rejects. This is Hannah, who you know, and this is the biggest rejects of them all, Leah, aka Moz. So here's the story of why we call Leah Moz.
It's actually really offensive.
It's not, because I wasn't being serious. Basically,
shut up!
Right, basically.
Tell me to shut up.
When we're walking around school, literally all we do is just bully each other.
Else? Right,
sorry. Leah! I'll take her away. Basically, we are literally, we're like a lads group. We're not a girls group. We are a... Exactly, my... Leah just spat on the floor. You absolute...
Oh, you know what?
We're not bullying her, I swear! So, update. We are on our way to McDonald's because we're on study leave and we should technically be going to like some booster sessions for some of our subjects, but we're abusing it, yo, because we're set... The fact that I just said yo. Instead, Leah, if you talk one more time whilst I'm vlogging, I swear to God I'm going to boot you in the road. If Leah dies from being hit by a car, it wasn't me.
Let us rich kids loose in Morrisons, and this is what happens.
Please take the train.
Hannah's getting some hair dye to dye her hair black because she's a
savage.
So, Leah's an absolute wanker and ran across the. So, we decided to stay over here. So, we're going to tell her a quick message. What we're going to say?
Leah, one time on that side of the road. No, wait, I need to rephrase.
No, the message was we were just talking about how much we actually love her because she can't hear us and we don't want to be nice to her face. We don't want to be nice to her face, so
yeah,
we just thought we'd leave her a little message.
When Leah actually watches this one, it's on YouTube. We were discussing how much, but she's shouting things at us now.
Yeah.
Yeah, to them. We look like we're actually bullying her because someone just walked past, but yeah, we're actually just saying how much we love her. Well, love you, Miles.
We love you, Miles.
You were a dick.
He went. She went to drive and she went.
If I'm gonna be famous for something, I'm gonna be famous for loving you.
I wanna throw up all over your face, and that's about it. Cause every time we touch, I
get. I'm seeing red.
Seeing what? There's a bike coming!
Alright, guys, I am back after a hard day's grind. No, literally, I did one exam. Well, I don't actually care.
But yeah, see you on the other side.
Oh, hello, and welcome to Tuesday. Hannah's outside already, and I'm running late, and my maths exam starts in about 40 minutes. So that's kind of funny, so I'm gonna go.
Hi, Leah Laughlin. I was just wondering how you found the maths exam. Was it good?
So I'm going to be doing it again at college.
Okay, yeah. What about you?
Yeah, absolutely aced it, mate. Right.
Did you?
No. Right. Did I bowls ace that exam?
One triangle.
Why is this lighting up?
Why are we fixed? Three.
Why are you barking at me?
I'm not barking!
Thanks,
that's
hey guys, so
we just got back to Hannah's and we've done our maths exam and we should be staying for 2 hours of chemistry, but I've already fucked my exams up, so we came back to Hannah's and Hannah's gonna make us a full English breakfast because I can't cook and would probably give them all food poisoning. My god.
Well, we were coming down some stairs and got absolutely
so I'm not keeping this in!
Oh my god, stop it. Right, none of that is going in.
This is our you can't boil an egg till it scrambles!
Check you and me.
How do you want to do
this, Hans? Do your job. Prezi plain Jane. Yeah, make any chain. Rest in peace, I'm not the courier.
Leah said that she's gonna put a song on and we've got to sit here with a straight face.
She definitely listens to this while she's on her own. I feel like I'm walking in Chevrolet.